Yeah, bro, this crazy. Well, I'm dead, Doc. I'm sure. We're gonna try this again. Part two. Oh, shit. But. You know, big shout on the Sinks. Thank you. That means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Exclusive Energy. YouTube is YouTube. 18 years old and older. Adults only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, his website. I don't know what to do. Okay. Come on. I'll check that out sometime. So, links will be down below in the description box. So here we go. Raise Phantom Freeze. What the fuck? What? Is that really gonna pop up?
Music.
Yeah.
Home. Mail. No unread emails.
Oh my god.
Double tap to open. 7:02 p.m. Passcode field. 1, 2, 3. Cancel. Button. Power off. Button. Power off. Button. iPhone shutting down.
iPhone sucks.
Yeah, you bet.
Now I know what I'm gonna do again. Man, that's a bad sign. iTunes is gonna pop up. God damn it. I had this phone. I don't know what's going on. Oh, IMTD didn't get a hold of me earlier. Shit. Exclusive Energy. Sorry, I apologize. Man. YouTubers, YouTube one, please do not get the iPhone. Please do not get the iPhone. The worst phone of all time. I'll go over to the schedule and run that.
Win, bitch!
Portrait. Cancel. Button. Passcode field. 0 of 6 values entered. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cancel. Button. Voiceover off.
Jeez. God damn it. I hate this fucking phone. Oh well, fuck it. I hope it's not loud. Okay, let's get going. Refresh with phrase F for focus. A powerful NOOTROPHC blend featuring ALPHA. Alpha GPC delivering crystalline focus and mental clarity without the crash. Finer for R for recovery. Fortitude with RESTORATIV branch chain AM IONO acid BCAAS. Race support physical and mental recovery. E for energy. Charge with time release, caffeine raise, deliver and say no crash, burst of energy, ever tangled with three bulls, as for stamens, containing a mixture of R-E-V-I-T-A-L-I-Z-I-N-G. Nutrients for body, mind, race, unleash your second, third, and fourth wind, H for hydration, pack with R-E-P-L-E-I-S-H-I-N-G, electrolytes for rapid hydration raise, is the most refreshing energy drink on the planet, the greater aid. Zero sugar, zero carbs, zero artificial dyes, one free raise. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit. Yeah. Can't really charge it, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Web sports. Where is it? Onwood Fordham. Zero everything. Sodium 15 mg, 1%. Potassium 55 mg, 2%. Okay, we're gonna go with zero sugar, no crash, electrolytes, BCAAM. Sorry, apologize, YouTube land, exclusive, good for you. Probably gonna go buy more. So that's gonna be a good thing for you, exclusive energy. More videos, more promoting and all that. More money. Scared bitches. I do not have a good battery either. We're gonna go with the weather. What the fuck? I can't even get no Google Chromecast. Weather report. Weather bug on my iPhone.
Rich bitch.
Pour it on there. 50, feel like 50, clear. Trying to get this going, huh? Man, they put that, you know. I just don't get it, you know. Just don't get it. UV4, yellow, binary. Wear sunglasses, place on the screen. Solid green. Low medium. I'll be lucky for anything if you drink it too. I'm gonna do Nas regular original pop. I could even do South Park. Freedom pollen, ragweed. Today's condition and quality of pollen grains in the air for Saturday will be rising, but will still remain in a low range. Same as the weather has a major influence on the pollen. DISPERSAL. This increase is due in part to drier air. This heavy increase in pollen concentration could very well cause problems for those who are allergic to airborne pollens. Observation: dew point 34 degrees, humidity 53%, sun and moon. Sunrise 6:59 in the morning, sunset 6:20 p.m. The moon is waxing, G-I-B-B-O-U-S. The 10 days. Fucking fun. October 12th through October 21st. Tonight, 41, clear. Sundays. High 68, low 41, sunny. Monday, high 67, low 48, sunny. Tuesday, high 72, low 42, 30% chance of rain showers. You know, day and night. Wednesday, high 54, low 37, sunny. Thursday, high 60, low 40, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 69, low 51, partly cloudy. Next Saturday, high 71, low 60, partly cloudy. Next Sunday will be high 75, low 59, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 70, low 53, mostly cloudy. So, YouTubers and YouTube, leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? YouTubers and YouTube, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans? Let's go with anything. Latest news, one dead, three missing in a Hard Rock Hotel collapse. Typhoon, H-A-G-I-B-I-S, slam into Japan, California, firefighters hope for weather help. U.S. forces say Turkey launch terror ARTILEY rounds near in Syria. Did not go well inside PG and E by Hulkenberg. Angels employee tells investigator he provided drugs to SKAGGS. Open block out 7 hours later, lights back on. Let's go with Google News on my iPhone 5.
Pretty bitch.
Man, I get everything on this phone. Yikes. Better drop them down. Joke. What's the deal? Lucky for anything.
Bitch.
Money or something. H-A-G-I-B-I-S, leave two dead. That's flooding and landslides threaten more lives. T-O-R-E-N-T-I-A-L, rain caused flooding. That's typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S, hit Japan. Fatal typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S, smash into Japan. At 135 miles, 6 million. the back or whatever. We've been hit by the biggest typhoon in decades. Ruby World Cup has been very unlucky, but where was the plan for a key game? Prepare typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S for Japan. I swim to Captain Run to what? To Captain's Runs Outland Things. Exciting. If Japan brace for a typhoon, Ruby squad train in the rain. YouTube is in 2 months. Three things you need to do. YouTube account, Gmail account, and Google account. SAC Filt does a good job about talking about the Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong protest leaders, St. Carrie Lam, C-A-R-R-I-E-A-L-A-N, scrapes Ted Cruz beating after he refused to keep talks in a private. HK leader ditches meeting takers to say the U.S. Senator. Hong Kong protest refused to back down. Hong Kong protesters bomb subway station with MOLOTOV cocktail. China political correctness. One country, no argument. South of March in Hong Kong. As PETROL bombs thrown into Metro. Iran decries calorie attack on oil tanker of Saudi coast. ERDOGAN Senator advice. No, senior advice. Grandfather denies Turkey fired at. Hey, bud, it's great.
Wow, I'm dead now.
Hey, bud, it's
great. We're all on YouTube. Back, I'm back.
All right. I'm going to drop sketchy one came. Ooh, I don't know, man. Crazy. So,
I better get rid of that.
Okay. Oh yeah, Google News. ERDOGAN senior advisor denies Turkey fire at American troops in Northern Syria. I like that when you pause it. You know, Google Plus Hangout, YouTube Live, you know.
Yeah.
Syria Kurds military leaders to U.S. leaders, you are leaving us to slaughter. Exclusive Turkey attacks U.S. Special Forces air airline by mistake. U.S. could have prevented Turkey military action on Syria. The international community must stop Turkey ethnic cleansing plans in northern Syria. Turk in the press. Two killed as F-I-E-R-C-E, type in at Tokyo, millions told to evaluate. Typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S slammed into Japan after landslide, floods, and quake. Typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S makes landfall in Japan, leaving to dead. And all the stuff is gone. Typhoon H-I-G-I-B-I-S Y. H-A-G-I-B-I-S is more dangerous than other typhoons. Fears typhoon paralyzed Tokyo, causing floods damage across Japan. Japan typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S brings V-I-D purple sky to parts of Japan. Friends. And yeah, news where it is in France. France's rural and path of desert typhoon H-A-G-I-B-I-S. Too dead as migrant boats sink off Mexico. Everything you need to know about Turkey mountain offsets. There. Let's go with U.S. U.S. News. You know, Orleans Hard Rock Hotel construction sites. PARTIALY skills. New Orleans Hard Rock Hotel new construction collapse. At least one dead in ULTIPLY. Eyewitness who shot Hard Rock Hotel collapse and to explain moment of impact. Rescue operations suspended for night. Two still missing in Hard Rock construction collapse. Crew is scrambling to find two missing workers in the Hard Rock Hotel wreckage before. City of New Orleans issue statement on building collapse map streets closure. Three dead linked to California wildfires as dropping wind soap. Ooh. High wind so A-C-C-E-L-E-R-A-T-E. Two deadly wildfires in Southern California. Yeah. Saddle Ridge, S-A-D-D-L-E, Ridge, Fire, 4. Apparently. Then that's 100. Gotta be 100,000 residents evacuated. Freeway begins reopen after CALTRANS urge avoid the Alright. Send F A R N A D O S A D D L E R I D G A 5 gum N E W S O M declared state of emergency in Riverside and Los Angeles counties. Dude confirmed dead after log fire went through C A L I M E S A mobile home park. B-E-R-K-E-L-E-Y requires E-N route to assist for loss in those fires. P-G-N-E big blackout is only in the beginning. Upland blackout are a planned disaster. P-D-I-T-O-R-I AL action not apologies needed from PG&E. Call C-O-L-U-N-N. What the heck has gone wrong? Where it in California from owning the future to black. Power back on all across the Bay Area. Power shut off and parts of California to prevent wildfire. Powerless, how PG&E put the burden of stopping fires on the shoulders of New Orleans. I don't know. That was weird. White Texas cop fatal shoot black woman in Santa Fe. Jeez. What? Men who killed six members of ex-wife family gets death sentence for Texas attack. Jeez Louise. What? Gunman captured after shooting two people at New Hampshire church wedding. Bishop. Bride shot during wedding at New Hampshire church official service. Wedding guests subdued. S-U-B-D-U-E-D suspect after shooting broke out inside New Hampshire church police. Suspect in custody shooting at New church. M-U-L-T-I-P-L-E. People shot inside New England church in custody. Please wedding guests subdued S-B-D-U-E-D shooter one gun fire range out during trips. So. Evacuation orders lift and S-A-D-D-L-E-R. I did GE fire zone as fires make progress. Fire to California S A D D L E R I D G E all fire police in Southern California. Shooting at illegal gambling club, broken legs, four dead. Guards allege Roger beat an inmate to hell and now the state trying to dodge a medical bill. S-T-O-W-A-W-A-Y arrested after attempted to bypass TSA at O'Hare Airport. What Okay.
Oh, what a time, what a time, what a time, what a time.
Yeah, and the fish has to spill because talk about South Park, South Park made news. So, YouTubers or YouTube ones, if you're 18 years old, adults only, South Park, Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Me, I can try do it Monday, maybe Sunday. We'll see. See about it. What else we got? Legacy. I gotta rewatch that too. But YouTuber YouTube Money, 18 years old, dots only. Legacy, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. See that. So, that's awesome that's going. So, what time? So, I did Red Say Update, YouTube Patreon podcast last night. Drink regular original Mouse Pop. Same with Legacy. Well, my dad came yesterday. Taco Bell. Oh, it's okay. I don't know how to do that. They didn't have. My golf shop is catching one wanted. You know, toasted cheddar chalupa. Well, I got to have a picture of the box and all that. One of that, right? Steak, yeah, just cheese, steak. Good Mexican pizza. $3.79, tax 27 cents, $24.06. I don't want to cost my dad. That's a bad deal, man. My girlfriend's having to catch one, should call. Did Mach 21. Well, 8-1. Never had another one. So I got my golf chance to catch one. She ate a little of it. Footlong, steak, white bread, not toasted, cone, cheddar cheese, mayonnaise. Footlong, $8.49. Me. Well, I show up. Boop, boop. Like SMP Films. Measure safety, car rooms. I did that with the pizza and all that. But meatball, you know, not much. You know, $6.29. You know. Toasted, you know. Unspicy Italian herb and cheese bread. Pepper jack cheese, banana peppers, jalapeno, pretty fun. So, subtotal $14.76. General sale tax 7.25%, $1.07. And the total $15.95. Damn. And we got blizzards too. I've been doing it. I put three smalls, and I put like a small cookie dough, and the bold one. That was, you know, a snickerdoodle cookie dough. Oh, yeah. So at 10 tonight, I'm gonna eat that, you know, town beef. Do the three buns and the cookies. That's insane. I thought there was going to be a lot of snack and desserts. I did pumpkin pies. There's this Cool Whip saying, yeah. I did pieces of everything. There's three cookies left, and I think they're still good. Yeah, I can't do that. But definitely got to try to keep that Mungo for Chop description on that fresh blizzard in there. Been eating butter noodles. We're gonna have chili pepper sugar first. It got cold, man. It got cold, folks. Oh, it got cold. That's a stove on, but I don't know. So I got Man, I had to get my girlfriend job skipped to one. You know, I think it, what? Two nieces and cousins, some what? Like wedding stuff? There's no work. But boy, we had a lot of stuff to talk about. We're gonna go with Gmail and we're gonna check. Now, QVC, you know, of the lotion, she got rid of one lotion. Well, I'm not gonna get rid of no quickly. I guess she was gonna get like. The only lotion gonna get was, I don't know what to talk about, but so far this coming UPS, I think, isn't it? I'm gonna talk about Netflix too. We're gonna go with Money Report right here too. I have like Google Chromecast. I got Boomerang. I got NBC app. It was working, but when you know they cancel it, then I got it back on, I believe, and I have my debit card information. So I don't know if this was. This might be Cookie. $13.18. Maybe lotion $12.45. Now Amazon stuff, that was $29.97. So the Boomerang should be all hooked up, you know. Because you know, I lost my debit card. I don't know what happened to it. That was wild. Took Sinister back. I got Wolf Creek 2 done. So two movies back. I'm gonna talk about that. And I said it. I hope it's alright. That might be coming Monday. Let's see about the cookies. Let's go with Netflix. As I said, some good stuff, you know, YouTuber to YouTuber, the LA Dodgers. Duh. Washington Nationals beat them in Game 5. St. Louis Cardinals, they beat them in the Braves and gave up 10 runs in the first inning. That's kind of, got my number for Christmas. Sega gonna do Seed and Knock Knock. Both 2007 in our, you know, not random, unrated. We both went out with some intro. Got Penny Dreadful, 8 Films to Die For, Line Gay Films Out of Dark Production. I soldered the same script on the grave, unrated. I wonder if I got all the rest. I don't know what I'm gonna do. A lot of craziness. Yeah, I want do Wrinkles of Clown, I think I can only rent it. You watch it, you got 24/7. You rent anything, rent it in 60 days. PlayStation 3 College Football. I beat Florida 7-14. And Jim Robinson, touchdown, Williams, game winner. Virginia, they beat us, they 4-0. Then UAB Blazers, they beat us. I beat Virginia. I'm playing. Fresno State Bulldogs, but it was weird. It had a glitch. I couldn't do nothing. The player down, and I'm going to reach back like that. You know, you just can't do nothing. But that'd be hurt more. I can have a chance to pound my ass. So 2-2, one loss of the ACC. Maryland, same Maryland 4-0. Western Michigan Broncos, that's and they 3-0. Florida Gators, they 2-2, but they ranked. Yeah. I don't know, Miami got one loss right now. Well, let me see what we could do. What was the score of the St. Louis Cardinals game last night?
Yesterday, the Cardinals played the Nationals. The final score was 2-0 Nationals.
What was the score of the St. Louis Cardinals game today?
They lost 3-1 today against the Nationals.
So they are in trouble? Game 5, you know, Garrett Cole, good, great. They're going to be a free agent, so boy, Chicago Cubs, oh. So, they're playing right now. New York Yankees versus Houston Astros, Houston Astros. And those Cardinals, they get home field advantage. Kendricks or whoever, he hit the grand slam. Joe Cole. Oh, man, crazy. But you got Houston Astros, New York Yankees, great team. So Mad Dog, I hate saying New York Yankees. They got to win the World Series. I got to go on ESPN money on that one. Hopefully I can give you a college football tomorrow. One and nothing. Yeah. So YouTubers need to run. What do you say? But playoff, postseason, leave a comment down below. What do you think? You liking it? Loving it? Going to War Series? Let's talk about it. Now you got Washington Nationals. Boy, 2-0. Now they can celebrate big by winning 2 games in their home. So yeah. That's pretty something, you know, without Bryce Harper, everybody's saying, you know, a coach, St. David Martino, he's going to be gone, but boy, can you believe that? Yeah. Looks like Houston Astros, yeah. They could come back and all that. Yeah. It'd be nice if St. Louis Cardinals, but Washington Astros are first. But that's the saying about that, you know. Houston Astros looking for their two. And New York Yankees looking for tons. St. Louis Cardinals set tons. The Washington Nationals looking for the first. Interesting tell the story, that's for sure.
Or no, or no, midnight. Football. Last night.
Don't go for try to catch on grandma. Out about again. Out and about again, right? It's crazy, my girlfriend tried to catch on with grandpa. Been up in there, right? Get the stove rolling. Cleaning, packing. So go, you know, going upstairs and peaceful cleaning and all that. What the fuck? What up? YouTubers need to my man, I tell you, bought House Moon South Corpse Lionsgate Films HD High Definition Blu-ray. Think it might be in the bubble. So look like, gotta do this right together. Look like this has gotta be working. Unrated Devil Reject Line Gate Films. Rob Zombie, Sheriff Zombie. Friends, Bill Mosley. Have you said this? Here's a good old Wolf Creek YouTube video telling them unrated. We'll talk about this. Probably need to do that. Christmas. So Tuesday I'm gonna get 3 from hell. Yeah, gotta get 3 from the PlayStation over to the PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray. We'll go big time, big city after tomorrow. How do I do it? Go back.
Don't work, I'm ready. Be. No,
I'm going. I'm going for trying to catch on. Grandpa. Not even fucking good, but boy, going.
Cleaning and all, I ain't gonna do that. Up and around, I does a basket. I really dick. I got life.
So I don't know. You know. Yeah, I'm gonna go check the sketch on grandma told me or something. Oh, they punk the pie last night. That was cold. Holy shit. What?
Rich bitch.
What? Whatever. Oh well, get what you get. I wonder if the news gonna be on that town or something. I don't know. Wonder about that. I hope I could do Boomerang, because, you know, there's Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas. So they already know about the Google Chromebooks. They don't have the same. We did that. I don't know. I wonder how I'm going to do that. Because there's all kinds of good stuff in Boomerang. The same thing, I don't know. Not much Thanksgiving, but for Charlie Brown, Peanuts. Nope. Yeah. Well, there is kind of like a Thanksgiving. None of the Hallmark movies was really where I believe about a wedding.
I read back, yay, wedding, hell yeah.
Whatever. Oh my god. I really like the mic. YouTube between someone that is sad, you know. My dad and his new wife are going to Arizona.
Yo, where am TD at, my boy?
In Big Tampa City, I believe. I'll be beautiful. Beauty, no matter. Alright, me, I don't know what to eat. No breakfast. I ain't even eat breakfast anyway. It's like that. Like gumbo. I'm gonna go for Jeff's kitchen with my grandma.
For Illinois, then brats. And Borg Burger. Then gumbo. Hey. More and rent.
Hey, for one. I was like, what? What the hell? What a yak.
And now I'm wedding ring, you
And I gotta go to no goddamn wedding. Shit. No, I'm willing to work. Yeah. I'm willing to work at the Great Gatsby. From my older sister. YouTubers ain't till money, you're 21 years old and older, dog something. You're up there. You know, support local business. You know, like my old sister's ad said, you know, get your game on, drink, get your drink on, get your grub on, you know. Man, that's the saying about it. That's what I need to do. Be up in there, get, you know, eat. I get my game on. I wonder about that. Like that. And people be like, wait a minute. You're not old enough. I'm 33 years old. I'm past 21 years old. 21. I'm 33. I can do that. I would love to get my motherfucking game on. I would love it. That'd be sweet. I wonder if I had luck. I have no luck with the tickets. But boy, that'd be awesome. I love it. I would, man. I need money. Broke as a motherfucker. I'm gonna go for Champions Cup to win. Need a heat blanket. That's blinking. And it's like that. So I'm being, you know, I'd be like that. That phone, that Nexus 5X. And it's like the sunbeam. I don't know. I hope it works. I need one too, so yeah. We need heat blankets. That's a bad deal right there. A bad deal. Bad deal. I would love to do that. That's the saying about that. YouTubers, YouTube money, 21 years old and on adults only. You know. And, you know. Like they said, 21 plus. 21 plus. That'd be like QVC. Contest is always 21 and plus. Probably workers, you gotta be at least 21 and plus to work. So yeah. But seriously, 21 and plus. 21 years old and older, adults only. Gotta be 21. You're there, you know. Get your game on, you drink on grub. I mean, I wouldn't, you know, be drinking, you know, energy drinks, you know, sodas, waters. Definitely get some food like that. I'm probably gonna, you know, but that in game, you know, I'm 33 years old, you know. I know that's a real thing. That's a real problem. You know, it's a bad deal of gambling problem. You know, gambling problem and gambling addiction. That's not no fake news. You know, I've been there forever. You know, but like me, you know, I never. You know. That's the saying about that. Support local business. You got Fort Illinois. You got Fairfield, Illinois. Support my family. My older sister. Food be good. Food be good. If it was like that, I don't know what the fuck I even gonna eat. Big food shopping be like Friday or Saturday. Maybe when the chili peanut butter sugar sandwich mix. But then again, it might be that'd be next Tuesday. Not Tuesday. The next Tuesday. So that could work out. Just like that. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. We'll go try to catch one. Got me said a large four topping pizza. I guess it's $12.90 at Instant. I like that. If I get a pizza, I get Pizza Hut. Get Pizza Hut, Casey's, or DiMaggio's. It's off there. I don't like that. Maybe I even stand that. That's the saying, you know. I know you eat oatmeal, so that's the saying about that. Now maybe I eat oatmeal. My girlfriend after catching one, she like to eat oatmeal for her dinners. That's the saying, I'd eat cereal. I gotta look at the date too of the cereal. All that cereal needs to be dumped and pitched. We'll go check your grandma.
Oh, fine. Maggots.
No.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's not a good... Yeah. Well, this weather like this just stops it, right? Clay City, Illinois, I never had a maggot and a mold problem. My girlfriend Jack is catching one grandpa and so it's crazy. I'm doing the dust. Yeah. From here to Clay City, Illinois. That always a dust problem. But there was no mold and maggot problem. That's for sure. Oh well. But it's good shit. Ooh, it's good shit right here. Looks like Monster Ultra Monster Ultra with the White Zero. Rockstar Pro Zero. Oh, it's good. Three of your caffeine. YouTubers need to be 18 years old, adults only. Are YouTubers and children 18 years old, adults only? What's your favorite Raise energy drink? Mine, probably some of the gummy ones. But I like them all so far. That's the thing, you gotta know about that, but you know. Well, I like Galaxy Burst, like Starburst, I don't know. But like here, you know, this is all of them. So, but Voodoo was good, it's orange soda, but then again, sugar free and diet of it, so don't have shit. Then you have a great bubble gum, that's real good. Paul, the anniversary of the moon man, is really good. So YouTube is YouTube when 18 years old, dogs only. Comment down below, what's your favorite new generation of energy drink? No junk in the trunk. Yeah. You got gluten free, you got vegan, you know. No high food corn syrup, no aspartame, no coloring, artificial coloring, all that good stuff. Yeah, I like T-Pace reviews. I probably forgot to do it as I feel. Subscribe and click the notification bell. T-Pace reviews the king of energy drink reviews on the YouTube. It's a spike energy drink. As a matter of fact, it's things I get was a start. Then you have the Bane energy drinks. On me, I got to try a spike sometime, Bane energy drinks, Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance X, Raise, C4 Ultimate Original, 3D, Full of Taste. I really want to do Beyond Raw. I want to do Devil's Rejects to make sure I don't have to do that. That'd be before Christmas, so that's not long. I'd be on my own. I either gotta walk up there, had my middle sister or older sister, one another. So that'd be interesting. But that's the thing, the oatmeal, that's a good thing to do. Yeah. I wonder if I should do that Try My Golf Stretch Sketch 1 Quaker oatmeal cocoa. Let's see some Golf Stretch one. Love herself some of that all the time. They love that. Yeah, I don't know. I miss Great Value Walmart oatmeal cup, peanut butter chocolate, three sayings, peanut butter, oatmeal, chocolate, no big cookies, so crap. Then you got peanut butter jelly with raspberry jelly. What about blackberry jelly? Like the energy drink, triple berry. Bainterberry. So I had blackberry culpers. My sister, my dad made them. They said, Fred the dog, Bath and Bagel, ate all the stuff of the neighbors. It was dope. Maybe gonna be high as freak. I hate Blake. I'll go for Jack Sketch alone. I might hate Blake in the door. Well, some being safest. And even the one side, it's not like the round. But then again, you know. Man. I got to get a new one too. That was high as first. I remember that. Because I had the same. Rectangle and square, you know, the red blink of death light. That's a bitch. So I gotta take that movie back whenever. I want to see about that. I think you walk. YouTubers need to when 18 years old and dolls only. You want watch Wolf Creek 1 and 2 if you're 18 years old and dolls only. Not saying this is the only way of unrated. And this the Netflix hat was. Oh, I was just saying, I might even get hostile. I might just do the DVDs. Like I did here. Cause I don't want no Blu-ray. I don't want no Blu-ray if it's gonna be rated R. So. That'd be like 8 films to die for. Like 8 films after that production. I might do that. I don't know. But I like that. The Shock Valley. Shock to raise the fuck. YouTubers need to learn. Gotta be 18 years old. Dogs only spit on it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Could be cool. Be one. Ooh. Them are wild. Wait, the original of it, but boy, but the new one's a remake. Holy shit. They go there. Oh my. That's like that matchup with all horror movies. Then you got Human Centipede, then you got Tusk or whatever, and Justin Long, turn him to like a walrus, nuts. Now he was a Jeeper Creeper, I don't know what they did, I think he died, I don't know why. Well, I don't know if you really see much of it. But like 2 and 3, it's like a flying creature. I'm really like, but YouTubers, you told me, leave me a comment down below if you're 18 years old, dolls. What are your favorite horror movie? I like the ghosts and all that situation. But in the Conjuring series, boy, they brought me back in it. And we're going to do all of them because they have a 3 one. I didn't watch of it. But, you know, look in the description of YouTube videos. And they have an Assault 9 YouTubers in until money 18 years old dolls only. Boy, that's gonna be huge. But will that be Halloween? Well, what gotta happen? But I don't know. But 2020, I don't know. Well, oh yeah. Well, that's the same. That's still gonna be a while. That's not gonna be 2020. All right, I'm not gonna. Well, you never know, it's like Conjuring 3, you never know. Boy. Oh yeah, they have Halloween too. Michael Myers. Yeah. So yeah. But you never know. Boy. Holy shit, that's a lot of motherfucking. Ooh. Damn. Boy, that's gonna be some movies I gotta be doing. Oh my god, that gotta be crazy. I like the Conjuring series, but you know, you have a third one. Will that be coming up, or? They don't pass each other, but I like the third one, probably, maybe that's the last one of it. I don't think it's gonna flip or whatever, because first is, you know, The Nun. Second, Annabelle Creations. Third is Annabelle. Fourth, Annabelle Come Home. 5. trace of L-A-L-L-R-N-A. What is that? Comes out. The Cajolan Road. I don't know. Maybe there's... I don't know. But who knows. But they're good. At the Blair Witch, a lot of people would be like, what? You don't have Blair Witch 1 and 2? At the other one, HD, high definition Blu-ray. The old Blair Witch, I don't know if you can even get that on Blu-ray. I don't know if you can get the site. So, yeah. But then again, I got Cloverfield on that. And people be like, what? Them are good. And it's like that. I want to watch Life. I'm going to try to do that. Watch the same. The original, all that. I think Kurt Russell in it. John Carpenter. Was Rob Zombie's here one? I didn't like that. I might watch that again. Dead Silence. I read in line gate film. I seen Twisted Pictures too on that one. He's a cop. He's a cop right there. Mark Wahlberg's brother. Is it Donnie? I think he married with Jenny McCarthy, I believe. They always play a cop everything. Or blood blues or something like that. They Chicago, New York. I don't know. Cause he was a cop in Saul's. I always thought they would do wrong turn in them. I got all of them. I'm a hell of a horror. Well, that's the state about that, you know, Friday the 13th, Jason Voorhees, all that, Wade and all that. Even like that, I thought they was going to do Jason versus Freddy. It's Freddy versus Jason, but fucking Freddy together. I put Jason Voorhees. I always thought they was going to make a second one. 28 weeks later. I hold that because... I don't know when that's going to be popping. And I told YouTube and YouTube about that. But people go like, oh, you need to do Sixth Sense. And, you know, Unbreakable. Split and Glass. John Wick, because they do YouTubers in Tillman that tell you about spinoff. And they have three of them. Three of them is. And you got Sin City, Spirit, From Dusk to Dawn. Then you got 30 Days and Nights, the 1 and 2. So YouTube and comment down below and big plans for how to win. That's the thing about that. Gotta get that boomerang popping. You know. But let's do it. I'm gonna go right here and we're gonna all the stuff, you know. I'm gonna go with movies. But that's the same about that. I gotta kinda peel off with the TV shows. But then again. Here's how we... Oh, this is perfect. Broomstick Bunny. Bugs Bunny, the old one. this house. It might be Scooby-Doo. Here's Popeyes, that'd be good. Mobile shop schedule and look or so for Popeye. Casper Halloween special. Look at New Tom Jerry, we're gonna do that. Trick or treat? I wonder what that is. Corn on the cop. That's interesting. Now this looks like the old Scooby-Doo or Raffy-Doo or whatever. Daffy Duck, Porky Pig. Freddy the 13th. These are interesting. It's a lot of word plays. Oh, I don't know what that is. Haunted Halloween Jetsons. Well, there's not much. Well, I gotta go with the movies. Yeah, there'd be more Christmas. I don't know. I just want that one. You get what you get. And people be like, Amityville. I probably could watch the first one. I've watched them before, you know. And they are all the stuff like that, you know. But, you get what you get. But the Conjuring 2, I done Amityville. I got high tensions. I get films. I gotta probably be After Dark production. France horror movie. We got France horror movie. 8 films to die for. Landgate films. Yeah, 8 films to die for. Landgate films. After Dark production. France horror movie. That's a good one. This was our answer to Assault and Hostel. Which Saul is from Ligate Films, which the picture was after, gotta be mixed with After Dark production. Hostel, that's the three greatest movie directors of all time. Quentin and Eli Rodriguez. And I like that. I think it's Dimension. And you got the Grindhouse, Dimension Films, Death Proof, Kurt Russell, and you have Planet Terror, Bruce Wilson, Brad Pitt, you know, and Bastards. But MTD loved it, everybody loved it. I know, people be like, why are you not watching that motherfucker movie? I'm picking about all my motherfucking shit. Nightmare Before Christmas twice.
No, and DDJ Man. Jamie
again. Twice. Halloween and Christmas. And that's for everybody. Everybody. Tim Burton, Disney, they play November. It's like that, you know. I'd be like, what about Netflix, they have all the seasons, you know. The Vampire Diaries, the originals, iZombie. Yeah. You know, on iTunes, you got Wolf Creek 1. You know, you have Wolf Creek. Because that's the same. You get a little of that. I think you have. But it's like the Amazon PlayStation Network store. They have seasonal. The same PlayStation Network. Netflix, they don't have that. But iTunes have the second season. Like, do it. Channel Zero. That's about Creepypasta Can of Rogue. You know? A lot of people be Cowardly the Courage Dog. People said that cartoon's Halloween. And it's like Scooby Doo. I don't know. Yeah. I was just saying, you know that. Because that's, you know, Halloween every day. But then again, Halloween, Michael Myers. But as I said, I'm waiting. 2020, maybe I even have to wait 2021. But I'm going to wait for that. The Saws. Good thing I wait for the Saws. I almost jumped on the gun. But I did all that because there was two new ones. Yeah, the Curse of LL. The Curse of LALLRNA. I didn't know it was part of it to find the list. The order. And we know about that in about a couple moments, because, you know. It's in the title. In the title. And people be like, what about zombies? Werewolves, vampires, the 20 days and weeks later, I'm waiting on that. I know other zombies, you know, yeah, werewolves all the time. Vampires, 30 days and nights, or whatever that means. Yeah, 1 and 2. I always thought they was kind of like zombies, but they're vampires. Other stuff. People gonna be like, but then people add, what about Twilight? Then you have Twilight Zone. That'd be a good one, huh? Netflix. Yeah. Lost in Space. Yep. Not the new one, not the Netflix. But who would plus on all that, yeah? Netflix old Twilight. I was like that, boy, this is hot, doing all this. Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie, St. Sid Ridge, Billy Mosey, Lionsgate Films. We got the Purge TV show. Even the movies right there, I don't know. I didn't watch a lot of the movie, but I don't know. That's interesting about all that stuff, you know. That's coming up. YouTubers and YouTube money, 18 years old, adults only. USA Network. The Purge Season 2. Gonna come up Tuesday night, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, Virginia, Chamber, Need, Beach, and Adults Only. I like that. I'm gonna go. But what? Yeah, Wednesday. I'm gonna try Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central. So, yeah. Those are the two big ones I wanna do. And that'd be a lot of money. What the hell? Oh, save 18 years old, don't I? I didn't get that going. No great books. No more vampires here. Goosebumps. Then you have Stephen King, you know, books, you go there. I can do Creepshow 1, I wanna do 2. And people be like, what about Shudder? Not like that, I would love to. I would love to. I don't. Let's see about that. I saw my older sister had that. I would love to. You know, of all that. But that's the same, you know, I could do. Because Wolf Creek is exclusive to Shudder. And I could do Channel Zero the whole season. But I wouldn't. I don't think I would do that. But they probably have. They probably. You would assume they would have Creepshow 1 and 2. Even like that, or bloop like that. I know, that'd be awesome, but that'd be all the time. That'd be a crap. We'll talk about, you know, what's going on, you know, what's the deal. You know. Of Trump, you know, doing this and all that, you know. You know, people, you know, say Kurds the boogeyman and all that. What's the saying about that? I just... wonder if I could find that. I would love to watch, you know, movie, get angry and all that. Oh, and people be like, what? You know that movie? Is... Okay, the devil's dead. I might just put that in there so I can get pumped up about it. Oof. Yeah, you got Prime and you I gotta put that one. I'm glad, you know, but YouTubers ain't telling one of the 18 years old adults only. I'll check that movie out. think I will get it.
I think I will get it. Check it out, get pumped up, hit out of the deal.
I'm talking about what I ran gonna do. What's that mean, you know, invade something and all that? Yeah, somewhere, you know, Israel, you know, feel betrayed and all that. That's insane about it. It's like all that complicated, confusing, trying to play the fuck and all that stuff like that. Cause you got a lot of different terrorist fractions. You know, I saw, you know, war news, you has a war history like that. They split up beginning all that. You know, everybody went their separate ways. You know, Christian, Jewish, you know, the Kurds, Sunnis and Shiites. Most majority Shiites and Sunni Muslims are good people, like you and me. But you know, like Americans, we have a terrorist group, KKK, Ku Klux Klan, white supremacists, you know. You know, Nazis, white, you know, neo-Nazis, you know. You know, you got Latin Kings. Blood and Crips, and Godfathers, and Mafia's Al Capone. So you know those terrorist groups, you know, yeah. Taliban, Al Qaeda, ISIC. You know, Zarqawi, Masawi, you know. You know, like NBC World News, Richard England said, you know. You know, that's was the beginning of ISIC, because he hated Shiites, loved killing them, you know. But, the Shiite terrorist groups, you know, Hamas of Palestine, Hezbollah leader in Lebanon, Iranians. Most majority people, you and me, yeah, the people, the government, Hooper Jack, and, you know, Ayatollah, Supreme Leader, Republican Guard, the Houdinis, UFCs, whatever, in Yemen, Al-Sari, his militia, it's like that, I don't know, it's like Africa. Iran or what? But Iraq, you know, going to hell. What are they talking about that? But, you know, Iran wants it. Hates Saudi Arabia. Like, you know, well, that's the beginning, you know. Probably the double sin of the only survivor. You know. But then, but could, you know, like that, yeah. So my dad said, you know, Saddam, there's two sons, older son, military army. Mustard gas, Northern Iraq, because, you know, everybody thought the Kurds was Turkey. And what Turkey does, you know, always do. That's what they're going to do in Syria, you know. Oh, with the rebels, and I'm sure it's a big threat of it. Yeah. So, yeah. Like that, you know, I read some, you know, Isaac, you know, going fighting and all that. Nobody talking about Iraq problems. I feel like this is a huge problem, I know. So YouTube is doing something, leave a comment down below. What do you think about this? When it's like that, you know, the man, you know, people are, you know, racist and all that, you know. I wouldn't feel sorry for, you know, the Kurds, and I feel sorry for them, you know. Everybody's scared of them, saying they a terrorist group and all that, it's like, what? This, you know, this was Assad once, to Russia, Moscow, Putin. You know. And it's like that, you know. We're gonna leave Afghanistan and Russia, Moscow, Putin. Are they gonna invade? Take over Afghanistan. But like that, you know. When you know who's gonna be control of Afghanistan to be the Taliban. It's like, Iraq, you know. Iran, what? They want to take over that, you know. Was there Iran? They want a Shiite nose. They want a Shiite nose. But, you know, everybody loved to, you know, put down the Kurds, you know. You know, Kurds, boy, never had the voice. Because like that, you know, it's, I don't know Shiites, you know, of it, but it seemed like the Sunni Muslim, they had the biggest voice. You know, that's my dad said, you know, Saddam, his older son and all that, you know, they kept the Middle East in check. You know. My dad said, you know, never what if. Yeah. Because, you know, you had Iran, Iraq, chemical, biological weapons, you know. You know, nothing really right there. Because that's the saying about that. We give Saddam, his two sons, own son, you know, military, everything. To get the job done where we're in. But not meant to be, you know. Is that the reason he had to go? A lot of people said the Gulf War, and Iraqi said, come on, to, you know, finish the job done. We said no. I don't know. It's a crazy deal. I don't know. It's insane. I feel sorry for, you know, the Kurds and the Syrian people. You got Assad, you know, the campaign. Isaac, you know, like Borden, you know, how we do and stuff like that, you know, do. And it's like the prisoners, Isaac's prisoners, you know, gotta be released and out and stuff like that, you know, how we do. But that's said about that, you know. You know, like Isaac, you know. You know, Like that with Isaac, like that, you know. They hate us all. They hate you. They, you know, that's what they say about it. So many Muslims. They don't like Iran and all. They don't like Hamas. Hezbollah leader in Lebanon. Yemen. Like that, you know. They'd be going down there and fight them, you know. I don't like them. Like that, you know. I would be shocked to praise the fuck, you know. Well, that'd be something, right? Isaac be the one kill Assad, cut his head off. They're not friends, you know. That's something. But then again, you know, my dad said that they would, you know, all the Muslims, all the world will come, you know, would come together to go after Israel. If Israel, you know, do something radical, you know, crazy, fuck up, something insane. That'd be the only time, because, you know, like that. That'd be one thing they agree. They hate, you know, Israel, Jewish people. Yeah. But I'd be them of hating, not me of hating. Yeah. But I hate either. Oh, God. I hate the devil. That's the devil, you know. Devil work and all that. Yeah. Yeah, right. You know, like, beheads of innocents and kills and all that. Yeah. Like that, it's like a horror movie, but real life, like, that's who I am. I'm not gonna be like, you know, that's one thing, you know. They come together, you know. I hate Israel and Jewish people, you know. And they do something crazy. Something left field, you know. Cause I thought people said, you know, Isaac would, you know, team up or something. They're not gonna team up with Assad. Even like Isaac, you know, like Richard England. War News, I remember NBC War News said, you know, that was the beginning, because I remember that. 2006, 2007, 2008, you know. Probably 2006, you know, because that was then, you know. And Czar Kali Messali, he loved killing Shiites and he hated Shiites, you know. Like Osama bin Laden, you know, that was Al-Qaeda, you know, like Taliban come together because, you know, we, it was in there, well, like 70s or 80s, you know, Russia, Moscow, like I always said, the Yanpun, it was there, you know, fighting and all that, probably neck, you know, way big. I would be what the fuck. Or it probably was 15, 16, 17, 18. It'd be around that age. Probably 18 or something. And be, but like that, you know. Probably so. I'd be a young Putin. It'd be some young, you know, be right there. Cause it was there in Vietnam. 70s, 80s, around that corner. They want to be their Vietnam. And that's how the, you know, probably the Taliban, maybe. Maybe not that, but Al-Qaeda was formed, you know. You know. The infidels, invaders and stuff, that, you know, brothers and sisters. Like that, sisters, no, but brothers, you know, males and all that. But then again, yeah. But, because, you know, all the Muslims from everywhere come and help them. But, you know, but radical, but to the extreme radical, just, you know, all about the Sunnis and hated Shiites. So, you know. But I don't know. No. But crazy, crazy stuff. Man. Well, that's the saying about that Somali and that Black Hawk, all that, you know. This old Osama bin Laden, he said he was responsible for all that, you know, all that stuff. That's crazy. Fight that hand. I'm glad he did. I'm glad we killed him. I hate the worst. That's not it. Come on. I mean, can't we never hate the Kurds, you know? You know, that's throughout all history. Man. Whew. Man, that's just... Yikes. Like that, that's nothing new and different. They shy to break the fuck and all that, you know. Herds, you know. Just like they piece of shits or what, you know, how we do. Throughout whole history. But. Nuts. But that's how it goes. Yeah. Should never how it goes. Should never how it goes. Oh, how no. Crazy shit. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'll see about that. But what would it be? After work, I don't know. Be working, I guess. But let's see about that. Gemini. But Gemini, man, Will Smith, Patriots 13, 1 hour 57 minutes. Once, 1:30 or 4:15. Jexi, previews on iTunes. Rated R, 1 minute 24 seconds, 120 320. Adam's Family. I don't know. Will Smith versus Adam's Family. Adam's Family, 26 minutes. 1-3. Bad seats. Them are the good seats. So. ABOMINABLE, 1 hour and 37 minutes for 32:40. Good seats. And chapter 2, 2 hours 40 minutes. Pull 20-40, good seats. Could it be Joker? 2 hours 2 minutes. Good seats, 120 and 450. That is not true.
Just for you, MTDJ McAllister.
Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate exclusive energy. So, YouTubers in YouTube land, 18 years old dots only. Check out exclusive energy website, Instagram, and eBay. Links will be down below in the description box.
A big shout out
to T-Bears Reviews. You know, was it for him wanting to know all this and exclusive energy and these good old energy drinks? YouTube is YouTube, my 18 years or adults only. Subscribe and click the notification bell.
Child Casual Game Read, the review lab will be ready, and let's be good for Madman Ward. Awful ties.
What? Thanks to eBay, PayPal, Amazon. Raise Fan of Freeze energy drinks, 300 caffeine, YouTube, YouTube, my name, ancient adults only, Rep Sports, GMC, the vitamin shop. So, yeah.
It's a good energy drink. That's a good energy drink company. Sounds like that. You gotta know what you like.
I wonder if it'd be like that Mountain regular. Gotta go.
I don't gotta chug it, but it's good for exclusive. I don't know. But we're gonna.
Yeah. We're gonna get some more. So,
part 3 will be coming. Not tomorrow night. I will see. It just depends. But we'll go Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. I don't know if I. Do they have that?
No.
I'll probably do, yeah. I don't know, I probably do have that, because I don't. I gotta look through that, I don't. Yeah, I gotta look through that, right?
Bainster Berry Energy Drink. Blackberry. Probably others, but Blackberry, the dominant 18 years old dogs on it. So, YouTube, Energy Drink.
See about that or Lemon Drop. But, you know, different be 3D white. But we'll see about all that, you know, we do.
So it won't be that, cause yeah, the exclusive energy. I'm gonna hook you up. I'm gonna email. We don't want to talk about all that.
I'm gonna go get my girlfriend.
I'm gonna try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Why would Bane in it here? Banester, probably be Banester Berry. Could be Lemon Drop. Could be 3D. Oh. Right. Well, we broke off.